I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big?
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs.
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Where the hell did he go? I need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded.
If I'm gonna get out of here, I need to find a way to drain it. Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
Okay, that should do it.
We go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait. You look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Show yourself.